Here you go.
You gonna put something on?
No, I'm chilling.
No.
Yeah, I'm chilling.
Okay. Well, you wanna pass me the remote then?
No, I don't have it. It's lost. Couldn't find it.
Couldn't find it. You've been sitting here for 2 hours.
Hour 45, more like. Not 2 hours.
Not quite. Mm-hmm. Well, where is it then? Where'd you put it? Where is
it? I just told you I couldn't find it.
I know you couldn't find it.
I just
said
that.
Where did you put it? Where did you lose it?
I didn't lose it.
All right. Do you want to help me look for it then, or you want to sit here like a douchebag?
I think I'm gonna sit here like a douchebag instead.
Yeah, I'm not surprised by that one. All right, well, I'm not gonna look for it either.
Hey guys, I happened to misplace my phone again.
No, dude.
Come on, had you help a brother out?
No. Not helping, not happening.
It's
not
every day.
It's not
a, it's every day, bro.
Every day, bro.
But it's not like a big thing to ask. What's it take? Like 5 minutes tops? Look, come on.
Sometimes it takes 30. Every day.
I think that's on you. You know, like, look better. Hey, yo, come on.
Me look better.
Yes.
I'm busy. We're doing a thing.
Come on.
It's a long story, but we're doing this right now.
Come on, dude. I brought your mom to psychotherapy for you. Like, you can't, you know, you scratch my back, I scratch yours. Come on.
Okay.
Give this area like a clean sweep.
Sure. I'll look in here for what you did. That's fair. I'll look around.
All right. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Yeah.
You're the man. Adam. Fuck you. Piece of shit.
He didn't do shit for me. What the fuck is this all about?
Your mom is crazy, bro.
That's nothing to do with me. Now I have to look for his fucking phone. Ridiculous. You want to help me or no?
No, I told
you. You didn't stare. You didn't
know. Yeah, let's just sit here and stare.
Fucking asshole.
Okay, Marcus. You can do this. Your phone. You have it all day, every day. Oh, the guys are wrong. You're not stupid. You're not losing your shit all the time. Oh, what the fuck? Last night is in my coat. I'll eat that later. Nothing. Oh, God, where's my shit? Okay, Marcus.
Hey, Marcus, you fucked up again. Fucked up like you do. How you gonna live, man? How you gonna fucking live with the shame? Move on. You can't. You're done. Fucking done. Everyone's so sick of your shit. The car? I must have left it in the car. Yeah. It's in the car. It's fine. You're good. Not done yet. It's in the car.
Nope.
This
here's
Mom and Papa's. Hey, any luck, Henry?
No.
Just my day is getting better. Wasn't in my room either.
Really?
So, last ditch effort, I'm gonna check kitchen, and you guys are gonna check my car.
No, I'm not.
I'm still busy. Where did you get that assumption from?
Still busy watching fucking nothing. Why not?
First of all, this is better than you think.
It's just my car. It's right out there. It's not a huge deal, right?
It's freezing.
You have a beanie on. You're more prepared for the weather than I am right now.
Okay, it's not even my phone or my car.
You can't take that little bit of energy. Help me out.
I already looked for you and you
divide and conquer.
You do this every single day.
I'm working on it.
Yeah, it's way too much, man.
I'm working
for
on it.
Pull out to your car.
I'm working on it. What do I gotta do? What do I gotta do?
You
need me to make your dinner?
That's exactly what I was thinking. Because you need to actually, like, get consequences or something for this, or else you're going to keep fucking doing it. So you have to actually, like, do something about it.
All right, I'll make you dinner for the next week.
Deal.
Alright.
Both of us.
I mean, assuming he actually fucking does something.
Sure.
Alright. Yeah.
If it'll shut you up and I can get back to my program.
Great. Thank you. You guys check the car, I'll start with the fridge.
Alright.
It's fucking ridiculous.
Out into the fucking blustery winds.
Blustering.
What the fuck are we looking in this car?
I don't know. It's cold as shit out here, dude. Why are we even out here? He's inside.
Stupid.
It's fucking dumb shit.
It's cold.
It's freezing.
Tired.
It's freezing.
I hate Marcus.
I hate him. Such a bitch. You look up there, I'm gonna look back here, and I'm gonna call it right now.
Why do we... Yeah, you call it. Why do we even live with him?
I really don't hate him. He's inside, and we're fucking out here. Oh, it's raining.
I hear it. No, wait. No, that was just my stomach. I don't hear it.
I don't fucking hear shit.
Yeah.
This is so stupid.
Oh, wait, I got it.
You got it? Fuck yeah. Okay, grab his phone and let's leave.
No, I don't have his phone. I have the TV remote.
You said you... Why the fuck is the remote in the car?
The batteries died the other day.
Okay.
Yeah.
And it's in the car now?
Yeah, well, I took it to the battery store.
What the fuck?
Yeah. Well, you know...
Okay, you know what? We were looking for this anyway. Did you got the batteries fixed then? Let's not even fucking find his phone. Let's just go watch movies.
Yeah, fuck him.
It's fucking freezing.
It's cold out here.
It's freezing.
Fuck Marcus. I hate him.
You guys, you for real right now? You just, what, decided to give up? Just let your homie dig through the fucking toilet basin looking for his shit? can't help a brother out, like, actually look?
Well, we did.
What?
We checked the car, we found the remote, and now we're watching TV.
We looked where you said. Mm-hmm. You're looking in the toilet for your phone, and thinking that
it's we're us. The problem.
Yeah, what?
Oh, it must be, it's those guys.
You still owe us dinner, by the way.
Yes, you do owe us dinner.
The fuck I do? I still don't have my phone.
You said that if we went and checked your car, we'd get dinner. 2 weeks that you'd make, and we could choose. What are you thinking?
You guys are unfucking believable. That's what I'm thinking. Yeah. Can one of you just call it? I'll take one last look around.
It's all right. I'll give it a call. It's not like I'm busy.
You're fucking not. Thanks.
It's ringing. Did you just throw your phone in the microwave after realizing it was in your pocket this whole time?
No. Kind of an idiot does something like that. No.
Yeah, you did. That's what it looked like. That is absolutely what you did.
I don't know what to tell you, man. What it looked like, it's not, that ain't what it, not what it was.
Then you wouldn't mind, turn the microwave on. Just to prove it.
I don't know what I would have to prove to you fucking couch-sitting douchebags. But if it gets you off my nuts, sure. Look, I'll start the microwave. No problem.